They were gonna make me a major for this. And I wasn't even in their fucking army anymore. Everybody wanted me to do it. Him, most of all. I felt like he was up there, waiting for me to take the pain away. He just wanted to go out like a soldier, standing up. Not like some poor waste of bag-ass renegade. Even the jungle wanted him dead. And that's who he really took his orders from, anyway.
Did you hear me?
Whatever.